It is important that the lid system remain clean for the fusion splicer to work properly. To clean the unit, first open the lid system flaps. Use a dry cotton swab to gently clean the clear silicone plates in the lid system. If stubborn debris is present, use a drop of water on the cotton swab. Then use a dry cotton swab to clean the mandrels in the lid system flaps. If damaged, the transmitter and receiver silicone plates may be replaced in the field. To replace the silicone plates, first remove the four screws on each side of the lid system. Then gently lift off the silicone plate assemblies. Install the new transmitter and receiver silicone assemblies from the replacement kit. Finally, reinstall the four screws. That's all there is to replacing the lid system silicone plates.